My beloved friends, exclusive here on Patreon for you, my full exposure for ranking purposes to Dream Theater Metropolis Part 2 Scenes from a Memory. Oh my god! I can't waste more time. Ragazzi, l'aspettavate, vero? E noi si va. Go! Questo è un album concept, no? Con un'unica storia dentro. Avanti.
Close your eyes and begin to relax. Take a deep breath and let it out slowly. Concentrate on your breathing. With each breath, you become more relaxed. Imagine a brilliant white light above you. Focus in on this light as it flows through your body. Allow yourself to drift off as you fall deeper and deeper into a more relaxed state of mind. Now, as I count back from 10 to 1, you will feel more peaceful and calm. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6. You will enter a safe place where nothing can harm you. 5, 4, 3, 2. If at any time you need to come back, all you must do is open your eyes. 1.
Safe in the light that surrounds me, of the fear and the pain, my subconscious mind starts spinning through time to rejoin the past once again. Nothing seems real, I'm starting to feel lost in the haze of a dream. And as I draw near, the scene becomes clear, like watching my life on a screen. Hello, Victoria, so glad to see you. just relaxation. What a pleasant nightmare. And I can't wait to get there again. Every time I close my chapters unfinished fading. Close up now, slowly coming into view. I've arrived, blinding sunshine beaming through. There's a house I'm drawn to, familiar set. Yeah. have ever seen, all you've ever heard, is etched upon my memory, is spoken through my words. All that I take with me is all you've left behind. We're sharing one eternity, living into minds, linked by an endless thread, impossible to break. Alone at night, I feel so strange. To my dreams, when I sleep at night, I hear the cries, what does this mean?
Wow.
Now it is time to see how you died. Remember that death is not the end, but only a transition. We'll be right back.
sacrificed without a fight, a victim of a circumstance. Now that I've become aware and I've exposed this tragedy, a sadness grows inside of me. It all seems so unfair. I'm learning all about my life by looking through her eyes. Just beyond the churchyard gates, where the grass is overgrown, I saw the writing on her stone. I felt like I would suffocate. In loving memory of our child, so innocent, eyes open wide, I felt so empty as I cried, like part of me had died. I'm learning all about my life by looking through her eyes. And as her image wandered through my head, I wept just like a baby as I lay awake in bed. And I know what it's like to lose someone. Wasn't given any choice. Desperation stole her voice. I've been given so much more in life. I've got a son, I've got a wife. I had to suffer one last time to grieve for her and say goodbye. Relive the anguish of my past to find out who at last. The door has opened wide. I'm turning with the tide, looking through her eyes.
Okay, we have got the intermission pause. 2 minutes and I'm here again. I'm not stopping this masterpiece because this is the best thing I've ever heard in my lifetime. Ragazzi, non sto stoppando perché la cosa più bella che hai sentito mai nella vita non puoi stoppare. 2 minuti di pausa, vado a bere perché c'ho questa caramella e ci vediamo fra 2 minuti. A tra poco! I am back again, my friend. I must admit that with water, the mental freshness is better. Through her eyes, wow, so far forward. I can't waste a second. Go. Thank you.
daughter's soul that it cried. I remember I was told as a love is born for each one that died.
Thank you.
trance. Thank you.
I may never find all the answers. I may never run right, because I believe that after we're gone, the spirit carries on. Move on, be brave, stop weeping my grave, because I'm no longer here.
You are once again surrounded by a brilliant white light. Allow the light to lead you away from your past and into this lifetime. As the light dissipates, you will slowly fade back into consciousness, remembering all you have learned. When I tell you to open your eyes, you will return to the present, feeling peaceful and refreshed. Open your eyes, Nicholas. Thank you.
Friday evening, the blood still on my hands. To think that she would leave me now, for that ungrateful man. Sole survivor, witness to the crime. I must act fast to cover up, I think that there's still time. He'd seem hopeless and lost with this note. They'll buy into the words that I wrote. This feeling inside me, finally found my love, I finally broke free. No longer torn in two, I take my own life before losing you. I learned about my life by living through you.
Considered to be a member of American nobility.
And as you can imagine, as the skies have grown darker here over Washington, the mood has grown darker as well, and people here are beginning to resign themselves to the possibility that they are witnessing yet another tragedy in a long string of misfortunes.
Reaction from everywhere, from Washington and certainly from around the world, as Ken...
Open your eyes, Nicholas.
Ah!
Okay, my friends, this is a total masterpiece. This is an 11 out of 10, even because the history inside. This is the best thing I've ever heard in my lifetime. And even if I ranked this one second, because for me the first, the best record of Dream Theater is Images and Words, this one really deserves a special attention. This is just amazing, impressive. This is just a total masterpiece. Ragazzi, fantastico in tutto, nel testo, nel contenuto, tutto quello che c'è dentro. Non lo può, cioè, gli dai praticamente un 110 lode a questo disco, e anche se l'ho messo secondo dopo Images and Words, se per voi è il più bello di Dream Theater, lo capisco. Ragazzi, guys, now follow me in my second channel and you will understand everything I think about this ranking of this record. See you soon. Ragazzi, toccate adesso, poi si toccate la finestra, buona. Andate a vedere nel mio secondo canale poi il ranking traccia traccia di questo qua. Alla prossima, ciao, grazie di avermi seguito.